Event is about highlighting concerning topics in our community. What we try to do is bring panelists that can provide a compelling narrative and an audience that can also provide some great insight. And here you have his position of power with Don Peebles, the owner of the Peebles Corporation, which is the largest black real estate private equity firm in the world. And you have Thomas Moorehead, who owns hotels nationally and is the CEO and founder of Sterling Motor Cars, which is the only black-owned Rolls Royce and Lamborghini dealership in the nation. And they're speaking about position of power and being trailblazers in the black community.
This certainly gives me an opportunity to give back and to pay it forward. When I think about this organization, and I think about all of the young people who participate in it, it gives me an opportunity to certainly talk about how I got started, some of the things that I think perhaps they can do to help themselves. What I look at is, what can we do to help each other move that next generation and bring them forward?
It's great to be in Washington, D.C. It's my hometown, and to be here to support Catalyst, which we supported from the beginning. Fortunately, I got a good opportunity and went on to build a business of today, the $4 billion business. And it all started here in Washington, D.C., where I was encouraged to dream big. And I would say that the greatest responsibility that I have as a business person, especially one of color, is to let everybody know and let our young people know that all is possible. And if you're willing to work hard, prepare yourself, get educated, and get a little bit of luck, there's no limit to what you can accomplish.
I think it's important that people like Tom Moorehead and Don Peebles empower us with the knowledge that they've been given over all of these years. If we don't get back, once we get to these positions of power, we don't help those that are behind us.
Recently, we made history as the first ever black-owned real estate crowdfund in the country. And we raised our IPO over $10 million in 1 week. This shows a true position of power, not for me, but for the crowd investors that I represent. When we all come together and invest together and control our own dollars, we can do amazing things.
It's a real pleasure for us to be able to sponsor this event with Catalyst Network tonight. It's particularly important for City First Bank, who has really a legacy of economic empowerment as a leveler, particularly within the African American communities here in D.C. So we're excited to be here, very happy to be a part of it.
And once again, we are thrilled to have had the opportunity to partner with the Catalyst Network Foundation for this meeting of the minds. This was amazing. We talked about generational wealth building. We talked about the pipeline from education to economic development. We talked about the crossroads with politics and with citizen engagement. And we talked about the importance of mentorship, professional development, choosing your next career, and really helping to lift others in the community.
And one of the best parts of this evening's event, A Position of Power, was talking about something transformative and something that's important to our organization. We work with Catalyst Network not only because we support them, but we're looking to transform the work that we do in the community, and we're actually wanting to partner.
Catalyst has done a lot for me. I found many new career interests and learned a lot about people and professional climates.
Tonight was amazing. Having access to Thomas Moorehead and Don Peebles in one space, just black excellence at its best.
Being a part of something that is not just self-inflicted but helps the community, and that's what I'm about, so I love every part of it.